As you can see, this is the Denford again, the Novamill. I think I'll manage the script for the tool change now. I installed all pneumatics, but as you can see, still a lot of test wiring is in the cabinet. What I'm gonna do is I will let the spindle run at well, let's say 1000 RPM. And then do a tool change to, well, tool 2. See what happens. Do tool change to tool, well, let's say 5. And up and running, and 2-1 again.